Ciao a tutti, we are on the week of the Russian Grand Prix. Sochi is going to be the track, and to talk about this unique track, we have with us today Marco Adurno, Head of Vehicle Performance. Marco, can you hear us? Is reception good?
Yes, hi Mark, I can hear you very well.
Thank you, Marco. So let's go straight away for that very unique track. Which are the main characteristics of Sochi?
Yeah, Sochi is a track with aero efficiency on the low medium side of the season average, which means that we normally go with a pretty high level of downforce. The power sensitivity is among the highest of the season, and it's a track which basically has the first two sectors with corners that push the car towards understeer, and then there is a sequence of low speed corners and changes of direction in the third sectors that causes quite a lot of rear tire overheating and opens up the balance towards oversteer. The tire energies are on the low side of the season, and also the tarmac characteristic with low macro roughness and very high micro roughness basically causes the tires to overheat quite a lot. It's quite peculiar to Sochi.
And you talk about tires, we can see that there's going to be a lot of focus on tires. We've seen in the past even that you could fit hard tire very early on and even you could not have stopped for the rest of the race. How can we prepare for that? What type of preparation can we do on Friday, for example?
Yeah, Friday we can certainly check the wear rates and the behavior of the different compound. As you say, one stop is a possibility. It's been the mainstream strategy for the past few years. And basically Pirelli is trying to react to that by bringing softer and softer compounds. The actual race strategy then depends on the circumstances. Last year, for example, we had a safety car in the beginning and we decided not to pit to cover track position. So it's a mix basically of tire behavior and how the race is unfolding.
And finally, when we spoke about track characteristics, you did specify that the sectors are quite different. First and second sector is very different to the third sector, which seems even a little bit like Singapore. Do you have to look for a compromise on the car setup, on the downforce? How do you look for that?
Yeah, if we manage to put max downforce on the car, certainly helps in managing the tires as well, because we maximize the grip limited performance. It's reminiscent of places, as you say, like Singapore or even Barcelona, where I move from a car that is typically understeer in the first two sectors and then the rear tires overheat and push it towards oversteer. It does require setup compromises. The focus will always be on the race pace in the end and tire management.
Thank you very much, Marco. Very good insight, and best of luck for Sochi, Forza Ferrari.
Forza Ferrari. Bye-bye.